Welcome to Reading is Best channel. In this video, I will talk about how evolutionary perspective of psychology explains human behavior. In human, we can take an example of fight or flight response. Our ancestors evolved in forest of Africa. Whenever our ancestors saw predator, they either ran or fought with them. But those who did nothing or were too weak to run or fight were more likely to get killed. Thus, those who could fight or run from such danger survived and had children who carried same gene, whereas those who couldn't run or fight off were less likely to have children. Hence, we can see modern humans also have fight or flight response, which is inherited from our ancestors. In modern world, this fight or flight response often go haywire as soon as we perceive something threatening. And people who have anxiety, such fight or flight response are easily triggered, even in minor circumstances like running late for office or being judged by strangers. Thus, they tend to avoid or run away from such situations. Similarly, in past, food was scarce. So our ancestors living in forest developed a mechanism that highly reward calorie-dense food. This mechanism was good for their survival. But sadly, we inherited that same gene, which still tends to reward when we eat unhealthy junk foods or food rich in calories, even though we don't have food scarcity like our ancestors. Thus, it is very hard to avoid such unhealthy food even though we know it affects our health. This is how evolutionary perspective helps to explain human behavior, thoughts, and feelings. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, then you can click the like button. If you have any kind of queries or suggestion, you can comment in the comment box below. For more videos like this, please subscribe to this channel.